They say home is where the heart is, and that's where Oskaloosa resident Nichole Montavon is settling this week. Keys to Montavon's new three-bedroom home were handed off to her recently. That's thanks to the volunteer efforts organized by Mahaska County Habitat for Humanity. CRI's Jason Madison brings us this story.
This is truly a blessing. You all are a blessing.
Welcome, Nichole Montavon, to your new home.
This means a lot to me, and all your hard work. I mean, we couldn't have done this without them.
Montavon's gracious gratitude during the dedication ceremony was aimed at her family, friends, and other volunteers from Oskaloosa for their selfless efforts in her time of need.
This moment's been 3 years in the making.
This is the first house Mahaska Habitat for Humanity Executive Director Valley McReynolds has seen built from start to finish since taking over the job a year ago.
Nichole was probably the model partner family for us. She was great to work with. Very excited that the board selected her to be our partner family.
Montavon and her two children, Brant and Lydia, were living in a rental home 3 years ago when the mother decided to apply for the housing opportunity after her rental lease was coming to an end.
My uncle actually encouraged me to apply. He worked with Habitat and Pella, so he was very active with them. And with his encouragement, I applied.
Generally, our partner families, as we like to call them, have to qualify it for three ways. One, they have to be willingness to partner. We identify her as our partner family. Two, they have to have a demonstrated need. And three, they have to be able to repay because they do have a mortgage.
McReynolds says Habitat for Humanity builds its homes as a way to give a hand up, not a handout. The homes constructed by the nonprofit are interest-free to help partner families. The organization also takes care of housing insurance and taxes that accompany the structure.
For a lot of people, you know, sometimes maybe it was just a, you know, bad credit issue or an income issue. There's a lots of other variables that would disqualify someone from being able to get a house normally through a bank. We hold the mortgages. We can discount a lot of those ways and give people kind of like a second chance.
Second chance Montavon and her family won't soon forget. For CRI Weekly News, I'm Jason Madison.
McReynolds says Habitat for Humanity is already working on two other homes in the community. If you would like to volunteer or find out more about the program, call Valen McReynolds at 641-295-5805.